consider supporting Eat My Grits ASMR on Patreon for just $1 a month. Link below in the description. Yo, what's up, Grit Squad? This is some ASMR, just random stuff. I know I'm working like 40 hours a week, so I haven't been able to push out videos the way that I would like, but trying to give y'all something. Y'all know I've been streaming a lot on the channel, so that y'all know that I'm here. I don't ever want to be that ASMR person that doesn't make, that you don't hear from for like 3-4 months. I don't want to be that. So a lot of, like 75% of y'all just want me to keep streaming on the ASMR channel, and I will. The other 25 didn't even show up for the Twitch, so forget y'all. Anyway, let's go. Software for when I'm recording, so it's a lot of things that go into the back that if my camera dies on me after the 30 minutes and I have to stop it and it just won't work, so I don't do it. I think there's a video where it did it and like my mouth wasn't synced very good with the audio, so I'll never do that again. That's when I tried to do it, so I won't do it no more, but it is what it is. I'm trying to get a new camera. I'm trying to get the one on my Amazon wish list that comes with the microphone on it. And I'm trying to get the Blue Yeti mic. Channel, it's like it's crazy. Like 1 month I have a really good month, then the next month I have a totally like suckish month. Then I don't know, like my last, like all through December when I put out a video, it wouldn't even take it a full day to get 1,000 views. Now it's taking my I don't know what it is, but it's taking a whole day, a whole 24 hours to get 1,000 views when I was getting 1,000 views. And then the next day, like I was getting, maybe I say like 13 hours, I get 1,000 views. Then after that, like the next day, I'm already at another 2,000. So now my videos make 1,000 after 24 hours. So I don't know. Some of those things like the reviews and stuff like that. ASMR is on the fly, but if I ever have to review something again, then I'll